Wait, what?
Luna, I'm going to stalk you in.
Steven. I could put some vocals up on this bitch. We're like,
I have to admit, the music is pretty good.
Watching the movie. Yeah. Man, you can throw some granny panties up on this track. Y'all hear this shit? I guess I'm the only one then. Whatever.
Hey, how long are these credits?
I need a pencil.
I would like to ask, was this film made?
I believe this was filmed in Germany, if I'm not mistaken, Gristle.
Actually, I think it was in Italy, if I'm not mistaken, because this was directed by an Italian director.
Ah, I gotcha.
Oh,
because we all know that the Italian directors are taking the settings and
guys.
Whatever.
If you even look at the description, it even says Northern Italian state.
I just made the shitty movie. And that is all fucked up.
Please excuse the sound in the back. I was opening a can of soda.
I did too. And I drank it.
And I'm gonna eat all your faces.
Can we go ahead and start the movie? I'm getting tired of these credits.
Well, that's the thing with most movies these days is that they have an exceptionally long fucking credits roll.
Oh, yeah. I remember the earlier productions when it comes to movies.
This is an awesome co-op video.
Isn't this one of those films where they have credits first?
I think so, yes. They did this in like a multitude of different movies.
I took film class before, so that's the reason why I asked, and I should know this.
Well,
he's an expert after all. Yes, I did film class. Yes, the credits come before.
And I failed it. I failed it with the C minus.
Well, BlisteredBlood. At least I didn't record you reacting to Chris Chanson on a chocolate cake.
That is mean. That is rude. You know what? Good job.
Mr. Black. I watched it for the lols.
This thing ever going to start? Okay, good. Started. Yay.
Oh, yeah. It started.
What movie is this?
Here's the water. Yeah. Here's the punches. Where the bitches?
Oh, people watching. Damn hoes.
Sorry about that. Somebody did not read the sign that's on my door.
All well and good.
Apparently, they don't give a crap.
This movie sucks. I don't even see nipples. This is stupid.
Hey, I thought it was supposed to be my reaction.
Since I'm the only one not watching this movie, I'm going to interrupt everybody.
I'm not watching it either. I've just said that out of nowhere, to be honest.
I'm watching it, but yet I am I have my eye on you, Sinful.
Bionics.
You'll be my guinea pig. Volunteer.
What? Well, I heard it.
it's just a little joke.
Volunteer. What? Oh, God. Don't tell me this is in Spanish.
It's actually all in Italian.
What do we have here?
Oh, fuck! I don't understand what they're saying!
I'm gonna stalk you in your sleep. That's what I'm gonna do.
I want some fettuccine noodles now. Where is it?
You can probably get them at your local Red Lobster or some shit like that.
I want a lollipop.
Oh, shit!
I like blue crabs. No, don't say that. Never mind. Ew.
I'm certain you wouldn't probably want a blue waffle either.
Oh, blue waffle. Run away. You guys got
run away.
Blue waffles.
Girl, what about a blue sauce?
All this talk about blue waffles sounds delicious.
Not this kind of a blue waffle you're talking about, Miss Objection.
Sorry about that, my Skype jerk. All of you.
Testicle Skype jerk.
After you record me reacting to a movie, I'm gonna show you some bondage games.
Already seen it.
Sucks. I seen it. It smelled like boobs. I didn't like it.
No one got the fuckery of it. I was just like, needs more.
It was boring. I stopped it after I saw that girl with that girl and that girl.
Which one? The girl who was fucking a girl with
the three dicks.
Yeah, that dude.
No, it's two dicks and a clit.
Yes, that. Hey. All of that. That was boring. I was waiting for something else exciting.
Yes.
Oh,
yes,
yeah,
testicles.
So
they had
sitting
testicles
on his
in
high
it.
Throne, just sitting there like, oh, hey. Boy. Yeah, sure. Yeah.
There's boredom in the atmosphere.
I was just watching
Wait,
it. I was just like,
I just
watched
eat
the whole
just
thing.
You know, for no reason.
I was like eating, too. I was like, the hell?
Who's Techie Coyote? He just logged on. Oh, that's the testicle guy.
No. I was placing my invisible because I'm being bugged again.
Let's all suck on testicles. Wait, what?
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 He said it, not me.
Did you say suck on testicles? You are disgusting, sir. That was not beautiful.
Yeah. Very disgusting, sir.
Yeah,
I was
sexually
deviant. I was.
You were
yeah.
joking.
Don't
you were choking.
He was serious.
You were choking on his testicles.
Whoa.
That is not
this is getting interesting now.
Whoa! Okay.
Joking. I was.
Oh damn!
Joking.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh
shit!
Yo, let me get your number.
What's going on?
They don't know how to treat you.
Tell
me,
us. Tell
like,
us.
Oh, fuck in there, whores. You bitches.
Apparently there's some gang. Some, I don't know. I am confused.
I just realized
come
that
on,
one of
you
the
can tell us.
One of these people actually would look at it like, whoa, one of these women are hot.
Are you guys looking at anime? I'm sorry, I'm just like out of nowhere.
What the hell are they saying?
Tits, aren't they?
Yeah, keep in mind, this is all in Italian.
No English
bitches.
Subtitles whatsoever.
So, yeah.
Yo, that one over there! Yo!
What the fuck is going on? I have no clue what's going on.
He's trying to get the numbers, don't y'all understand that? He's like, yo, these bitches, these some bad bitches. And they're like, yeah, you see that smile, right? You see them smiling.
They
you
is
fucking know.
Cute, ain't that?
I'm gonna bail out and go to another call in a few minutes. So, BB, after this reaction video, I will have my revenge.
I love you. Oh, cleft. Dang it.
Oh, damn, young blood.
Bah.
Is big.
What the hell? Goats, how did you get in here?
What's a ghost?
You mean Goatsy.
Who's Goatsy?
I have no clue what's going on. I'm sorry, but I cannot re-describe.
Girl.
Well, just give us the visuals. Just give us the visuals.
Yeah,
apparently there's some conversation.
She was playing with her big
on.
Booty.
Yeah, there's like
wait, what?
People
what?
In this huge line. Well, at least this line.
You saw them big butts, bro.
I'm curious. What's on that piece of paper?
Ew.
I'm sorry.
Golly.
It's really hard to explain what's going on when it's in another language.
Well, hey,
usually the visuals will pick up.
Well, hey, when you think about it like this, when Testament and Unsealed did their reaction to Bondage Game. The subs were in Spanish, but the language was in Japanese.
Yes, and we understood it pretty well when it comes to visuals.
Oh, God. Man, tits. Oh, man, tits. Man, tits. Man, tits. Oh, God. Penis. 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 Penis.
I'm watching.
That was beauty. Girl,
this is my kind of fucking movie.
I think we scared.
Is supposed to be narrator.
What? Did you say something about a narrator? What was that, Sinful? Okay.
All right, now they enter some weird, awkward building with plants behind. And now there's random guys. I have no clue what's going on.
Got him again.
That one with curly hair. Y'all see them? They obviously looking at the bitches.
Hey, Blood, is that the narrator I'm hearing?
Probably.
It must be the narrator who's speaking German, if I'm not mistaken.
Winglich. Winglich. I don't know what I just said.
I mean, am I right, BlisteredBlood? Is it the narrator speaking in German?
Possibly. You have to remember, though, this was all set in, during Nazi times.
Yeah, World War II.
Yep.
No, don't cry. Just gonna get your
baby, please.
Yeah. The times it ain't that bad, man.
You said what? Zoom, 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 zoom.
What are they seeing?
That's why she said her booty shots.
Come on, I want some ass or something.
I don't really care what this is.
Who said that? Was that testicles?
I'm like, I enjoy
that?
This movie.
I wasn't the one that said that. I think it was Zinful.
Oh, boy.
I mean, that's what I came for this movie for.
He wasn't put that crescent up in that. Okay, I'm done.
See, he knows the right idea. He knows what's going on.
Let's see.
I'm just wondering, is this an anime that you guys are looking at, or what?
Alright, I don't know, so, Men and Women Woman.
No, it's a live-action film.
Cool.
And now a woman is looking for something. I don't know who.
Ba-ba-ba-ba.
Wow. So many women staring. One of them kind of reminds me of Beverly D'Angelo.
Hey, this is my reaction. This is my reaction. Right.
But I'm watching it as well, but I'm the observer. Remember that.
Still.
We all know.
I'm totally watching. I'm just like, I don't give
all
a
right.
fuck.
Now she takes the lit redhead.
Jesus shit.
Whoa, hello. Hello.
What? Yep.
They look mad thirsty. They're like, oh yeah, take her clothes off.
Tits, tits, tits. Whoa, 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 let's go. Hello.
Oh, hello, nurse.
Oh no, they didn't. They're looking at a girl up in her dress and everything. Oh, you nasty, y'all. Y'all some perverts. Y'all some perverts.
Like, impressive. She got a booty too, ooh. Man. She got a booty too.
Nice ass.
How big is that booty? Is it like big?
It's very nice. He's always like, I don't want that shit.
It's a trap.
Is it smooth like a banana?
Very smooth. Even though there's some overgrown
dimples
grass
and spots.
What?
What?
Weird, you probably tap that.
All on the floor. Okay,
it's
I'm
like,
done.
Whatever. They didn't even want her. Yeah, get the one with the afro.
Yeah.
Come on, afros are always awesome. There's power in aphrodisia.
She had a perfect curly. Oh, they just got a, they just got another one.
Do you see any nipples yet?
Nope. Sad face.
It's gonna be.
Oh, sad face.
My
indeed.
Sister! That was her sister, I think.
Hey guys, can I tell you something?
I'm like, hey, give us.
Osama, you
hey guys,
done?
Hey, can I tell y'all something?
Sure. Go ahead.
I'll keep it a secret.
She's having fun with it. She's all smiling and shit.
I'm sorry, what was that sinful?
Is there one to have a boner?
I'm sorry?
He's tapping
on wrong to have a boner?
You said what?
Hmm?
What, he just checked her teeth and he's like, I don't want this bitch. What kind of shit is that?
Well, that's a head scratcher for you.
Just because she ain't got no teeth don't mean I have breath thing.
That's when they're coming down the stairs. Ooh, her boobs are shaking.
And that chick's naked.
She's a kid with nakes. Is that nipples right there? Is this on YouTube or what?
Yep. Yes, this is on YouTube.
This is on YouTube.
This is a full
Please
movie
link
on
me. I would like to laugh with this.
Get him the link, Gristle. Get him the link. Get him the link.
Okay. You want the link? You've got the link. I
oh,
just...
Lord!
Pick a belly cop.
What did I do to that poor girl?
What did she do?
She did nothing but cried.
This is the worst. This is the one, right?
I want to rock and roll all night. Oh my god, it's an hour. 2 hours. Jesus Christ, my attention span.
You will yeah. have an attention span. Fuck, there's somebody here, guys! XD!
Oh, somebody's playing.
Run, run, horse, run. Bang, bang, bang.
Lord, you better... You see, he got them Nikes on. He got... Oh, no.
Uh-oh.
Oh man, that sucks.
I'm dead.
He had his
Where are you guys?
And he's like, fuck you, guys.
Why do I have a feeling this is one of those, hey, here I am, shoot me.
Question, where are you guys at? In terms of the marker?
18 and 10.
Like right,
so
she has
no 13. 18
and
15.
15
seconds.
I'm at 16:50 and I see nipples.
You're about 2 minutes behind, dude.
Okay.
Wait, what?
No, I was talking to Weird.
Oh.
Where am I? They look uglier. Why do I see wiener schnitzels?
Ah! Penis!
Pingus. As usual.
Penis!
Snooping as usual, I see.
What the hell? How did Robotnik get in here?
What? What? What?
What?
What?
Wait, what?
I'm
what?
Bored.
What?
I only saw one piece of nipple, and this is stupid.
Okay, never got weird people smiling. I'm scared.
This smells like arachnopee mixed with
Good day,
madame! Juice.
Sorry.
This one tree looked like a standing up style type of thing.
Oh, and not. I just want to say that I do not speak German, but I'm still. I want to learn it someday.
That tree looked erected. That's all I got to say.
Oh.
Got to say that. That tree looked erected.
You just had to. You just had to.
Oh.
I got a bad image in my mind.
Okay.
Erected testicles.
People.
Testicles, you're erected now.
What? 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 Oh no, there's no way in hell.
He's basically telling them, "Welcome to my palace, bitches."
Damn hoes.
He is.
Wait, what number are y'all on?
2016.
2020.
This one has, ooh, wow. This one has a big ear. It looks like a ew. I'm on 31.
Well, you're getting close. Wait, you're talking about 31 seconds?
No, 31 hours.
Why is she smiling awkwardly? This is scary.
They all old looking.
Oh, for a sec, I thought the that one woman there was like thinking, nice ass.
She doesn't have one. It's just a flat down back.
Not the biggest ass, but it'll do, it'll do.
It is no butt. Look at that. Does that look like anything? She has that funny face. Hold up. I want to have her face now. Hold the phone.
21 minutes and no action. What the hell?
They look like dudes. Those are dudes, aren't they? Yeah, they all dudes.
The fuck?
I'm sorry, guys. They're dudes. Do you like spaghetti? Oh, they get a black girl in there. Oh, she look hot.
I just told him to GTFO.
I like black girls. They look hot.
Blood, how come I'm not getting no action?
Give this is not right, though. Give it time.
Who said that? Testicles or Lagina?
Action. Every great Zinful. Movie has to start somewhere.
Remember, it's Zinful.
There's the title, I think.
Why is the black girl just standing out there looking all sad? That's rude.
Okay, now there's an old woman staring in a mirror awkwardly. And now she's smiling.
I want that dress!
Wow, I have to say, nice dress. I mean, I never seen a design like this.
She has no dress. She only has another mirror.
Oh, dear.
Oh, my.
Bullin! See how she put on that whole panther?
She has balls, shit. Now? Did you just say she has balls? Oh, heck no, I'm not looking at this. Man, I'm done.
It's a
she
trap.
Has balls?
You know you throw on the panther, though.
Oh, dear God.
That's 100%. Ooh,
she's smiling all...
That bitch.
I think she's on something. Dang, she got a big booty.
Mo cushion
okay.
For the pushing.
Her butt
what's
is big.
Going on now?
I like big butts, and I cannot lie. Shut up.
Your other brothers can't deny.
She has a big black furry coat now. What is she, a big female pimp? From the 1690s. That makes sense. I don't care.
Man, she got a bitch playing the piano for her while she talking. Yeah. You can't tell me this ain't the most boring this bitch ever.
Girl. I don't know why I said girl.
You see she got her house slaves too. They sitting there looking all miserable and shit.
I am Dubby Watch.
Wait, what?
You know what. I can't tell who's New Gressel, New Grill, I mean, General Lona, or Testicle is, really. Who's what, where's why, and what is that? Okay, so that's Gressel. And Testicle kind of just went in and out.
I'm sorry, but there's really nothing that I can explain what's going on.
That kid scares me. He has furry hair.
Ooh, it's like a sheep!
She has hair. Look at that.
That
shit's
bad
that
perfect. It's all like, shoo!
They scare me. They look like kids from The Shining. Like, they all staring at you and follow you. While they stare. What the heck?
Did
he just put his head-
We want to
he just
play
put that boy in front of
Hey, are you talking about that twins?
I guess so.
And now
right,
she's over here busting the moves.
Happily.
It's obvious awkwardly. This is her song.
Girl.
What the hell's going on?
I saw a dude put a kid's hand on his crutch. Is that appropriate?
That's
yeah, that's
oh, nice. Whoever put that.
Awesome. Yes, I am a gas hole. Deal with it.
Oh, look, he's stuck up. Both of him stuck up.
In more ways than one. Wink, wink, nudge, nudge, Daniel Moore.
I'm not agitating this shit, bitch. He's all like...
What is she doing? Is she dancing? Oh, is she about to grind on him? Yeah, she's about to grind on him. She has a big butt, so he's going to be lucky tonight.
I like big butts and I cannot lie.
You other brothers can't deny. When a girl walks in with an itty-bitty round thing, with an itty-bitty waist and a round thing in your face, you get sprung.
Hey, guys. This is a spoil alert. Spoil alert. She is going to rub her big behind on his little wiener schnitzel.
Oh, hey, Hobbs.
Oh, gee, thanks.
Are you sure about that exactly?
Grinding. He's going to rub her
butt on his
ding-a-ling. He's the ding-a-ling man. Voulez-vous coucher avec moi? Yes, he will. I'm sorry, but is that kid, like,
I'm sorry, but there's really nothing that I can explain that's going on.
Well, just give us the visuals.
Well, all I know is that she's telling them something in a white dress.
Riveting.
White wedding, anyone?
She looked like a witch.
Don't worry, Zenfold. Just give it time.
It's a
I guess she's telling them proud.
White wedding.
Wait, are you taking this?
Damn, he just put it in
the hedgehog line now.
Shit, man.
See, I told you there would be a time where somebody would put their foot in your ass and walk you dry.
Yeah.
Hey. He just
put his toe off in his ass.
Wait, guys, I got something.
Oh.
Now he's just throwing poles around, just cuz.
Did you say something about testicles
actually,
in your face?
Put through the head.
Poof! Testicles in your face.
Also known as a teabagging.
Dang, that guy got kicked on the floor. He doesn't even... he got nostrils on his face.
Yep.
Oh, God, these women are creeping me out, man.
This is a beautiful film.
Now she's going for a nut sack.
Is he getting...
Yes, you interpret that as an old sexual way. Well, let it get everything about that damn movie sexual.
What?
That guy looks so high.
He's like, shit.
He's like, no way, man. Oh. No way. And he's all washed out. His eyes are big. They look scary. Is he about to turn into a puddle of goo? That's what it looks like.
Watch and find out.
This bitch is...
Well, let's...
She's all like,
find out and see.
Waitress, too.
She likes you about to grant somebody's wish. That's what it looked like.
Mm-hmm. Whoa. Now there's a blowjob going on.
Nip slip. Dang it, no nip slip.
Oh my God.
Oh, that's a hand job. Wait.
Oh.
Is that a dude or a girl?
Oh,
really,
God.
I cannot even tell if it's a hand job or a blow job.
No, that's
a hand
job.
Is that a boy or a girl? Is that a boy or a girl?
Watch and find out.
Run, bitch! Run! She tried to jump out the window?
Are you kidding
Matching
me?
Matching your people up.
No, it's a girl.
Yep.
That looked like a dude, by the way.
Yeah. You'll never know if it is a girl or not.
No, she's like
wiener schnitzel, wiener schnitzel, wiener schnitzel, wiener schnitzel. Wiener schnitzel.
Ah! Penis!
That would be funny if she had like a hot dog next day and for like her lunch.
It's a hot dog day.
The horror!
Uh oh!
Whoa!
They got naked bitches serving them food! Uh oh!
Oh, yeah!
Hitters?
I feel like
this is cool.
Look at this motherfucking dead ass!
Hey.
They look
is
like
suitors?
I wish this was Hooters.
Now, then there's going to be that one asshole who's going to try to, like, pour a drink on somebody. Look at this jerk.
Whoa, man.
Dude, are they really staring at him, though? Like, what the heck?
He just tripped
Oh, God, what's going on?
Oh, boy, his pants. And whipping out his
He's bringing the stick out. Oh, dear. Oh, shit.
Dead butt.
They're getting it on. They're getting it on.
Chicken wow wow.
Oh, now she's screaming. Oh, now she's staring. Oh, dear. Oh, dear.
She's not real in this movie.
Oh, and now he's fucking.
Yeah. Don't fear him. He's the ding-a-ling man.
For some reason on my end, the sound went out for a brief second. Did any of you guys have that problem?
He's flashing them. He's like, kick my ass.
Now he's spooning.
He's the dangling man. Good. Did he just moon the heck?
He's putting his ass all up in everybody's like,
he's a Sir Conqueror caveman mooning clip here.
Ew. I see a bad moon on the rise. He's the dangling man.
Oh, my God.
Oh hell no! Oh hell no!
Oh
good! Oh my lord, this is priceless.
My mind is fucked.
Wait. Yes.
Oh dear.
Oh boy, how much are gonna bet that people are gonna see where this is going?
Oh god, now he's still fucking him. What the hell? Now he's singing while no fucking.
This is a great movie. I'm sorry. The guy had fucking dead ass face while he was taking it up dead ass though.
The sound
okay.
Is...
Alright, they bring out a chair.
Hi, Hobbs.
An angry
in the car
chair?
Now. Is he really banging that dude?
Yeah.
He's still doing it, too. Does he have a PDHD impediment disorder?
Hey. The next day he's going to get
inoculated a little bit inside.
Why are they seeing why he's fucking in the background?
Okay.
I can see how it's what in the butt. Sorry, I had to go there.
This is like porn on an outside porn of porn and porn.
Oh, no, the one with the afro.
It's like porn, but it's not exactly porn either.
Just push the bitches over there.
What did you say about that one?
I didn't say anything.
Oh, the girls are being lined up. What'd they have against afros, man?
See?
I don't know.
I can't take a fucking forever, bitch!
Oh, they got people against afro girls. That is rude.
Oh,
rude.
On the mannequin.
Is he giving the doll a hand job?
Oh my
you,
god.
That man got the face
like,
hey.
Like, what's in the basket? What's in
this
the basket?
Look at this guy. He's like, this is how you jerk a dick. It's not how you jerk a dick. This is how you jerk a dick. I'm like, okay.
Suck it, bitch.
Suck it.
Suck it.
Suck it. Do it. Do it. Do it.
Do it. Do it.
The fuck?
Oh, sorry. I thought we were doing it.
Dang, he's actually happy. You saw him. He smirked a smile. It's a monster.
Oh, damn.
Oh,
some kind of monster.
Oh, shit.
Are they all bisexual?
I believe so.
I believe so. I know so.
I think she did.
She did.
And they all just gonna sit there smiling while there's a dead bitch on the floor? Is this what's going down, really? Why are these two motherfuckers sitting there like, dang, fucking funny?
She looks like she's smiling on her neck, by the way.
Maybe that woman wasn't cooperating well. Maybe that's why her throat was slit.
She tried to kill herself, but they ended up killing her.
And they're all, like, happy and shit. And there's, like, there's not a dead bitch on the floor.
We laugh, we'll go away. Ha, 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 ha.
All's well that ends well, right?
You're rude.
All's well that ends well.
Rude? What? What is she doing? That would be funny if she just opened her eyes and all she saw was booty.
There's still a dead bitch on the floor and they're just...
She's just standing over her.
Just ignoring dead bodies. That's what's going down. Like, nobody not going to point to the elevator.
She's just the wicked witch of the Middle East.
That bitch is dead. This is what's cool.
Wicked witch of the Middle East. Yes.
Shit, they over there fucking up the tapestry on the floor and shit. Like, that shit, blood is hard to get out. Like,
tapioca and
all. You done fucked up my rug! Like, that's what's going down, apparently.
It's like chocolate. You can't get it out.
Hey,
you could.
Hey,
you can't. Chocolate. You can't get rid of it.
Come on, man. You already know about me and chocolate. That is rude. You know,
it's true.
Chocolate.
I'm sorry to say.
Hey, the question is
vanilla.
Hey,
just say vanilla, okay?
What type of chocolate?
Put on her bear.
Testicles. That's all.
Oh dear.
Oh shit.
Hey Hobbs, do you like my icon? You should look at it. Stare deep into its eyes.
Who is it?
It's me. In an afterlife. Dun, dun,
oh, hello,
dun.
Hobbs.
Really,
hello,
guys.
Hobbs.
Hi, I'm just watching, so don't mind me.
And we have Young Blood Fantasy 91, folks.
He's just caressing the Botox.
He divorced a girl last year because she said Uganda. Now laugh! Laugh because I said Uganda.
Damn you. I'm not going to laugh 100 years in this car. I promise I wouldn't laugh.
Uganda.
Poor Hobbs. Whoa.
I'm probably just I'm leaving the call. I don't want to bother anyone.
No, that's cool.
Oh, Yoquanda. Shoot. What is this going on here?
And there he goes.
They over there.
Our brief
out?
Guests, ladies
Are
and gentlemen.
Are those mannequins? Are those real people?
I made him laugh. I'm evil now.
Good going, everyone.
What type of demented school is this? Are they sending out applications?
How much
is the tuition?
Are these like a tits?
Chicks making out with a chick, a dude's making out with a dude, apparently? Is this what's going on?
Oh, I see what they're doing. They're making people turn gay. I got it.
Nice!
Nice one.
Did I say you should be gay?
Dokey smokey.
No, I'm a straight man. Why?
No, I said Hobbs.
Oh, okay.
Okay, you guys are rude. I didn't say testicles, okay? Gosh, you are. Oh my god.
I'm sorry. Did I know which person you're referring to?
I'm the straightest man alive, guys. Stop lying to us, man. You're mean. You made out with that girl the other day. We know you're not straight.
So there's a wedding.
Testicles, are you a girl?
All the naked bitches.
No, this is a man's voice coming out.
What kind of wedding is this? This is the strangest wedding ever. I feel like vomiting.
Wait, that one was a girl, that was a guy. What the fuck?
My kind of wedding.
Why does a dude have tits? Some guys have tits.
For a white wedding.
Ugh, nasty.
I already said that before.
White wedding. White wedding.
So now we got penises, tits.
Where does the white come from?
Ooh.
Dang, dude.
Whoa, he's wasting no time. He's like, you too, bitch. Oh, yeah. All the titties. All the titties. You see how thirsty he is with it?
Like a smorgasbord over here. What the heck? Om nom nom. Om nom nom. Give me your tits. Om nom nom. Dip. Now he's grabbing dudes, dangling.
Oh,
you know?
Yeah, let me get some
What is wrong with this dude? He's a Pedro.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Huh? Oh yeah, girl. Oh, you're not
like giving it to that guy.
Dang, gorging all over him.
Dead ass.
Dang, he like it too.
Oh, he likes it.
Oh dear.
Wink. Now he's gay. Now he's gay.
He's bisexually destructive, man.
I think he may be bisexual.
What the heck? He all
I
over her.
I think it was his idea. I think it was this guy's whole idea. You too, and let's spread the loving. Even to the soldiers, the motherfuckers with guns, you too.
Dang, he over everything.
He just puts those bitches out. Yeah, bitch.
God, that was funny. That was hilarious.
He's still going at it.
You skipped a woman. You didn't even finish the other one.
Hey. Hey, I don't care how wrinkled she is over there. You do her. Dang, he's smiling. That's the creepiest smile ever.
Slasher smile, anyone?
Damn, we have fun.
How many people think I find that shot a few seconds back funny?
Is he gonna put that on something besides his like finger and nail? I mean, toes.
Oh, now he's spelling.
Your name's testicles, hush. Dang, they all running.
Man, what the fuck? You bitches too. We just play.
Dang, really just kicked that butt, bro. Really. They gotta be embarrassed.
Yep.
Shit.
Yep.
I'll be embarrassed too.
They just got married and now they're naked? He just like.
What is he doing? What the heck? That'll be rude if they shot him.
Whoa, the mind boggles.
They want them to have sex with each other in front of them.
Now bang her.
Oh,
now bang
whoa.
Her. You guys get down and bang each other. Good job. Nice. Hi. Are you nervous? Yeah, I don't care. Okay. I'll touch your tits. No, wait. This isn't your tits.
Oh, touch your tits. Touching our hair and stuff like that.
Your face is so... Get along with it, man. It's your marriage. You bang that tit face.
She's like, oh, you're so scruffy.
You're a dog. Ooh, I love you. Can you touch my nipples?
Isn't that whole wedding shit? Just see them fuck each other. What kind of... Like, you could have just skipped all that shit, like, you know?
Oh, you're so hot. Oh, yeah. Mm. Hurry up and squeeze her nips. Get the juice before she goes wicked.
She's squeezing his nips like.
Oh, yeah.
What's going on with the connection?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, they suck.
Close enough. Oh, my.
Oh, yeah.
Heck,
oh,
yeah.
My.
Oh, yeah.
What are they doing? Like what the?
They're showing them how it's done, apparently.
This is how you do it, guys. You guys are supposed to blow each other. Mm. Oh no,
on,
you did.
Take a stress test.
Yeah.
Oh. So.
Yeah. We're gonna give her something special.
Oh man! Oh, that was gay.
I think
he's
she's lucky.
On, was just about to get on with it.
I think she's lucky because she gets a three. She gets right, a three.
So one sucking on it for China and the other sucking on it.
She gets vomited. Oh god! I vomited.
Oh no!
She gets three of them. What the heck?
Lord.
So hold up. She gets a threesome. He doesn't. She gets a threesome. She's lucky for her. As a girl, is she lucky?
Oh no. He's getting his dick out.
So what if a guy gets two girls like that? He'll be the happiest guy ever.
Fuck that dude.
Whoa, what the fuck?
So if a guy gets two
look
girls,
how happy he is. Obviously, that is a man with a happy dick.
Yeah,
that's
that
messed
fucking
up.
See that person.
Man, that's just messed up, man.
I'm nauseous now, but
it's
happy.
Like, yeah, I love my life.
Is anybody alive yet?
Oh,
I'm
yes,
alive.
I'm here.
Just
and I'm just loving watching you guys squirm.
I'm not squirming. Yeah. Did you hear me squirming?
You recorded all of this, didn't you?
Oh, yes.
Can you delete it now?
Oh, so no.
Nope.
Yeah. Girl's I'm good. Cheesing while
I'm watching. Blood. Did you hear me squirm a single time?
Well, I can tell by your voices that you are.
I'm
loving it.
His own, she gets her own threesome, but when a guy tries to get two girls, it's all bad. Oh, this is stupid. I want a recount.
Oh, really?
No.
Well, I'm not exactly squirming.
I'm smiling. I don't care. I'm fucking smiling.
Yeah, exactly.
Smiling. Smiling.
I'm cheesing over here.
Yeah,
because she saw something that she've always wanted to see. I like applesauce.
That's what there was, man.
I like applesauce. Are they really just laying all like that? That is awesome.
It's like every time they go to this room, people get more and more naked, I've noticed. Like, you don't?
They laid, aren't they? Is she about to pull her skirt up?
Just wait.
Dang it, she didn't.
She always singing. Her fucking bear coat.
No offense, but that narrator is now getting annoying.
I never listened to a nerdo. I mean, narrator.
I prefer if he wasn't narrating, because I'm trying to, like, it's like I hear the voices, then I hear the voice. I can't even
annoying
the
crutch, so he probably fat, like, but.
I muted all of this, so I wouldn't hear anything.
Yeah, same here.
I'm listening. I'm like, hey, hey, hey.
Well, I am on my minimum volume here, but still, it wouldn't even matter.
But yeah.
Yeah, I just downloaded it down because the narrator is getting on my nerves.
I hear you on that, Sinful.
There go that nasty fuck. Cheesing.
Cheesy.
Oh, cheesy.
Dang. They love flowing on her, though. That is rude.
She can't
oh my
get a,
god!
Can't catch
what?
A break. What? Oh, yeah. You're so solid.
All blood. You're
I love
silly
you, and I
want to
suck you. Now get over
hey,
here
blood.
So
I
can. I
got something.
Is she about to pee in that urinal?
Oh, my
that's
god, he's
nasty.
About to, he wants to watch her pee.
Oh, that's nasty. He wants to pee with her. This
oh,
guy has
dear,
a sick
Lord.
Fetish.
Yeah.
Hey, Blood, take a look at my picture.
I'm
oh,
looking.
That's rude. That's something against Afro people, I swear.
Hey, Blood, I hope you like my picture for tonight.
She look like a white Beyonce. Is that bad to say?
So now they're both pissing.
Yeah.
Yeah, she's a white Beyonce.
One's pissing while the other one's probably shitting.
Ooh, I see a little smirk.
I don't want to find someone like you.
It doesn't faze me anymore, Zinful.
God damn it.
Oh, that's... Oh my gosh. That is awesome.
Walking up the stairs like dogs?
That is sad. That is really sad.
Oh my god, that is badass!
You are evil, but funny at the same time. Woof,
yeah.
Woof. Yeah,
I mean, I always wanted a fucking dog. Shit! Except if I had some fine assholes like that, shit.
That is disgustingly hilarious.
Whoa.
Doggies. He got some not in
are they
bark.
Really
bark.
Doing
bark.
That?
Bark like a dog.
Woof,
bark.
Woof.
Oh, that's
bark.
How he feeds them?
Wait,
oh, yeah.
Well, hey, what time are you in?
I'm at,
bark, bark, bark. 49 bark.
Minutes
bark.
And 15 seconds. Good. Pretty close to yours, huh?
No. Objection. What time are you at?
Me?
Come on. You want the treat? You know you want the treat. Come on. Come on.
Oh,
no.
Oh, you
want
it? Yeah, you know
just
you want
don't
it.
Put this right next to my dick. Control.
Come on. You know you want it. Come on.
Come on, Testament. You know
bark,
you want
bark,
you
bark.
Know you want it.
Yeah, testicle man.
Hey,
testicle. Hey,
wait, Testament.
Yeah?
Testicle. Is your character a dog?
It's part of the dog species, yeah.
Dang, that gotta hurt.
Come on.
That gotta hurt.
Come on, Tessa. You know you want the treat. You know you want the treat.
Yeah, but he's a
different to beat his ass!
Actually, he is, has
a slave?
Superhuman intelligence. He They're doesn't like doggy like treats.
Aww. Oh. Come on, boy. You know you want it.
Whoa, what?
Oh, a whip.
Somebody's Whipper. A whipping boy Whipper. Today!
Ooh, that look like lard. Oh, that is mean. Oh, yeah, I'm
is that
done.
Bullets?
Wait, you're
Those
done
are
with
nails.
That.
Oh, that's mean.
Oh, at least it isn't the Afro chick.
Oh, nice. That's bad. She about to die.
She done goofed.
What is that he's been in there? Hey,
baby,
what
it's
is
what's for dinner.
Aw.
She died.
See, now they're all naked. Told you.
What about her? Is she naked? When are you getting nude, lady? This film is boring now. I'm sorry.
Just wait. It's going to get better.
I enjoy it.
Ooh, that's...
Ooh, shit.
What are they putting that stuff in?
Hey,
like,
baby.
Needles, nails. Hey, hon, you want to go have a bite to eat tonight? We're going to have hot dogs and corn dogs. Oh, yeah. Yeah, you
sausages,
know you
sausages.
Want it.
Some of that yum.
Oh, yeah. Hot dogs and
just
dogs.
Look at
he actually
enjoyed
it,
too.
Though. I'm confused.
So hey, what are you up for some sausages? So right.
We're going to make marinated babies tonight, man.
Oh, man.
That's
oh,
what he's
thinking
like. That, I'm serious. That is disgusting.
Chicken of the sea.
Mmm, I smell cornea.
Ooh.
Okay.
Oh, wow.
Cornea? That
lady.
Now. What?
Woof and woof.
So now he's actually liking it.
I'm kidding.
He's gonna puke! He's gonna puke! Ah, he's gonna puke! Ah, he's gonna puke!
I'm not puking. I'm kidding. I love you too, Blister Dud. I thought she was dead.
Well, at
deader
least
than a doornail.
At least I'm not eating cookies tonight.
Uh-huh.
Hey, now is not the perfect time to be eating bananas.
Hey!
Why does the Afro girl have to look all dude-like?
Oh, now she's sad. Now she's talking
dude
to another
looks
bitch.
Like a lady.
Yeah, to be honest, bananas are my least favorite fruit.
Oh,
so try again with my favorites.
I want to bang
cherries.
Her, then him.
Didn't like cherries either.
Oh,
what about cherries?
I did not quite get that.
Because as far as I know, your mental cherry has been busted.
When did Chewbacca get in here?
What's a baka?
Needs more Chewbacca!
Are you still on your testicles?
I'm still alive.
You go, Testy.
I'm sorry, I'm a straight man. Thank you very much. Who that? Who the fuck is fapping in the background?
You. That's who.
But
that's
my hands
simple.
Are. Yeah, my hands
Dang
are.
Dang it, blistered.
One on the mouse and the other
that ain't
one.
Me,
is...
That's sinful.
And my other hand's holding
Zimful,
a can of Coke.
Zimful, you know what? No, I am going to leave you hanging like a testy, okay? That's all. Hanging like a testy. All right, testicles? He's going to be hanging like you.
Oh, God.
Just hanging around, aren't you? Nasty. I want to eat that burger.
Girls,
lady.
I'll do it back.
Objection.
Shoot!
She finally has her clothes? No, she doesn't.
Yeah,
I am the
sandwich.
Black girl. I will have this black sweater. All right, my siblings. Are you guys ready for a new testament?
Yeah.
or testicle baloney.
Yeah, it looks like at least a few of them aren't their clothes.
I am of the nation because I have black on. Therefore, I am automatically amazing. Ain't that right? I'm amazing. Look at my black. Now back to you. Now back to my black. Now look at your white. This is what you could have. But you're all naked. Now smack your ground.
I'm feeling like I'm watching the same scene, but only the girl's wearing a different dress.
They're boring. If this doesn't get me excited, hey. Okay. Never mind. I see booty. I was about to say, if I don't get excited, then...
And that butt. Take a look at Skype now.
She's saying who's going to get a hit.
Ugh, she has dimples. Okay, I'm grossed out now.
Hey, so weird. Take a look on Skype now.
It doesn't faze me anymore.
Whoa.
Oh, really?
I just have like a lip on his
If you really want to get a reaction, try to do that on Steven. You know,
I'm just wondering, does Steven have a lip? It looked like a lip on her leg.
You can rarely troll me with Rule 34 pictures. No matter how hard you try, you say, it's not going to get me.
Your name's Testicles. Shut up. No, I'm kidding.
Hey.
I am a black girl now because I am wearing all black. You are not black. Shut up. You don't know.
Yeah, Testament, just take a look at my new message.
Did you say something about testicles is your new message?
What? Look at my new message.
Did you just go up to somebody and just grab their package?
Oh my gosh.
He's like, yes. What in the nice world? Dick. Like, what the hell? Did you see how casually he did it?
Yes. He look at him. He was like, oh, like, this corn dog is going to be right for tonight. Yes, I
wait,
will say.
What guys are... What? Hey, what time are you guys at? Something I might be behind.
57 minutes.
Oh, yeah. I got
all right, now I'm back. What'd I miss?
He got the juggers.
Grab a bitch. Everybody's just like, yeah, I'm just going to grab a bitch.
Why are everybody grabbing?
Shit. Would you like to grab Earth Eyes, too? Just witness.
Oh,
boy. Okay, we'll see what you're doing.
He's hey, guys, what time are you guys at?
57 minutes and 49 seconds.
58 minutes and 16 seconds.
Yeah, I am still alive. But yet, I wasn't even amazed by this at all.
I have a pupil.
Wait, guys, what time are you at?
I guess you get used to the fuckery of this movie.
I have black diamonds, and I have...
Pretty mentioned that before,
but you know
what? Hang on a sec.
This movie is boring.
What's up with everybody grabbing stuff?
They love it.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, who said that? And then she was that Gressel or Testu?
See all the holes in the room.
I didn't say a word.
She stands in front of the same table.
Now, that was me.
Yummy.
Those aren't tentacles. Those are genticles.
No, they're testicles.
Shut up, testicles.
I did not say a word. It was sinful.
Yes, you did. You said you just said stuff. Your new name is now Don Testies.
Aw.
Hey, Testy. Look, he's standing up.
Oh, the nasty.
Yes, Margaret. Do you like Margaret? I'm a hoe now. Mm. That's what she said.
That's my line.
What your line is, I have rabies because I shoot him up in the...
Is anybody disturbed that the guy has his hand in his pants?
What?
You weren't paying attention in the background.
What?
Never mind.
She like crying out of misery and junk.
Yeah.
And she's happy. She's happy looking at her crying.
She's like, you mad, bro?
Yeah, she trolling in real leaf.
And you're all like, this is very curious.
That woman is a spy.
Oh my god. Oh my god. I would like to thank the union of the city that I just lost my sanity. This
you're
is a
like,
beautiful.
This shit is normal. And that guy, that one guy's like making sex eyes at the camera and shit. He's all like, ooh, yeah.
I will give you all my candy.
Everybody's making sex eyes.
And she's like scared and she's about to die or commit depressional suicide or something.
You know she wants it.
She likes she's about to squirt.
Yeah.
Oh dear.
Yeah, she just squirt. I'm giving in. Oh, my. I'm giving in.
Oh no,
I quit.
She might be pregnant. Uh oh.
Did she just get gagged at?
I believe so.
Yep.
Woo! You see this guy? He's like swinging it around.
Yeah, it's a party. We're gonna rip
some
party.
Oh yeah,
it's
a party in here.
It's the most team party I ever seen. Cause they're all like, yeah, whatever.
He's the ding-a-lang man.
She's like, ugh, he's hard. Have mercy!
Ow, my
no, hair. Girl, you gonna get it. Hey, I have a question. You wanna have it?
Whoa, man. Whoa.
Why don't you just, as he's swinging his shirt, why don't you just play Cotton Eye Joe while you're at it?
Yeah.
That been Cotton Eye Joe. I've been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe?
Hey, honey. Want it well done or medium raw? Oh, screw it. You don't have a choice. You only get it raw.
Aw.
Where you going, city boy?
I'm a ding-a-lang man. You ain't slick. You don't suck this dick.
You pretty much can bet that.
Oh,
oh,
shit!
Oh,
what happened?
Guys, I might be later than you.
What?
I might be later than you.
Uh-oh, this is some two-girl-one-cup stuff, bro.
Zedful, I'm like a couple seconds ahead of ya.
Look at
this guy! He's all like, yeah, you're gonna do it, right?
He's doing it.
He just took a shit.
How much are you gonna bet you're gonna guess on what they're gonna do with it?
Girl.
Girl, you're gonna eat that shit.
Is that background
music?
Snicker bar? Meatloaf?
Snicker bar?
Oh, he's classy about it. He gave her a fucking spoon.
Yeah, look like
Is she about to vomit in the girl's mouth?
Yeah,
it's
a Snickers bar. It must be a nutty one.
Good thing we don't step in it. Let's go eat.
So are they gonna get another student to like vomit in that other girl's mouth or something or what? Like,
oh dear. Oh no.
Like,
Oh no.
Oh fucking man. Look at this fucking nasty ass. He all happy and shit.
I just don't care. At
hey guys, point. Hey guys, pause the video and get some chocolate ice cream and come back and finish it. You guys love it.
Or chocolate cake.
Yes, that's it. Chocolate cake and chocolate ice cream. Eat that combo and watch this. You guys will love it forever.
It's like people's lives are over now.
Hey, Chessman, why don't you go get some chocolate cookies?
Unfortunately, I would like to, but I'm all fresh out.
Oh,
what about Road?
Dude,
get some Rocky
Jackie
Road.
Stick in front of a mirror.
Yeah. Sorry. Good thing today. I ran out of ice cream today.
Those are some addicts. They're over there like, yeah.
Rocky Road.
And every last one of them are insane.
They're boring
like,
now.
Shut up, bitch. bitch, I'm trying to jerk off.
Is he gonna jerk off? Oh.
In front of a mirror. In front of a mirror.
Good day, sir. Tilly too. Yeah, we have tea. We have some fat cream. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, cheerio. Tip, tip. Pip, pip. We're German.
Gotta come. Gotta come.
Oh, Sue, I barely think that I am eating some cum right now. I don't care. I'm sipping.
I'm still trying to figure out why this whole movie, everybody's like cheesing from ear to ear and shit. Them motherfuckers look happy.
Yes, these are very good comforts. We successfully made a one girl, one cup.
No, they look extra fucking happy. I think they all on, especially that one motherfucker. I haven't seen him make a mad face all movie.
This is ecstasy. That's what it is. Ecstasy. Give me my hand in marriage, and I will grab her by the nuts.
Everybody's making troll face. Ew. Like this is troll face movie because everybody's like cheesing and shit.
Especially the guy who's responding.
Oh, if they have killed her, she did poop.
How is this?
Basically. Watching the movie is like the equivalent of having your hand in the glove of ants.
Indeed. Especially if they're all fire ants.
Actually, it's not fire ants. It's bullet ants.
Bullet ants, fire ants, same thing. But still, actually, no, it's all going to hurt.
Bullet ants are much more painful. They're called the 24-hour ants for a reason. Because the pain from those stings lasts up to 24 hours.
What are they
about to do with them, though?
Aren't you about to shit?
They're called chamber pots.
The chamber pots.
Obviously, gonna bet that you will figure out what they're gonna do with it.
I'm a melting pot of friendship.
Yeah, I'm a My Little Pony.
Yeah.
Forgive me. I will suck anything you give me. Please don't kill me. Please.
Please, sir. I want some more.
Number 40. Number 40.
Aww.
Matey, can you please slap her so I can kill her? With some interesting
supplements? That guy kind of looks like he's kind of cross-eyed or something like that.
That dude creepy.
Derp.
Maybe he fell down a well. All he needs now is to get kicked by a mule. They'll probably go back to normal then.
Hell, dude. No, making sure he didn't take a shit.
He could get that.
If I was a part of that, I would fight my way out. Ew. I will kill every soldier.
I had to take a shit. Like, what the fuck? Oh.
Okay, what are you doing?
He presents the buttocks to another man.
Aww,
okay,
man.
We see here you have a butt exam. Rule 51.
Wait, there's such a thing as those? I never even knew it exist. Oh, God.
Hey, guys. Now. Hey, guys. Pause the video. What in the world?
Oh, now you're looking at his shitty ass.
Oh, he's such a pretty bride.
Wait, why are we looking at all of this?
So he married him? Aw, that's nice.
They just smelling him and stuff? What the heck? The heck? Are they farting? Or what? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
There's the bitches.
And there's the poop.
Is that a man?
What
in
is
a
that?
Wedding dress?
What?
Blood, is that Poop a man alert. In a wet interest?
Perhaps.
God damn it. This is messed up, yo.
Amazing.
Amazing. That better be some motherfucking sausages.
Aww.
Those are some interesting sausages. They're like chocolate sausages. That's what they are.
Sausages.
It's a sausage fest in here.
Chocolate! Chocolate!
chocolate!
Oh, careful there!
That is exactly what it is. This fucking hey, thing. Goldeneye blood!
Yeah, that's right! It's chocolate!
Fuckery! There's the fuckery!
That's right, eat up.
Om nom.
That better be sausage. That
it's not, it's chocolate. Poopage. It's actually poopage.
Manja!
BlisteredBlood, did you see this whole video?
Nope.
Please tell me
why are you letting us look at this?
You Gravy? Volunteered.
I didn't volunteer. I volunteered.
Oh, wait. She's actually enjoying eating this shit?
Yeah, it's yum yum nicious.
They're eating shit.
That's beautiful, isn't it? It's so immaculate.
Yeah. Come on, try some.
BlisteredBlood, are you even looking at this video?
Nope.
You are hilarious. Aw, little sly dog, I swear.
Why is everybody eating shit?
BlisteredBlood, you prick.
This is interesting chocolate.
Okay, that doesn't look like shh.
What's BlisteredBlood, why you put us through this torture? Just why?
What do you mean, us? I'm not the one who's being tortured.
No, tell me. I'm still convinced that they're not eating. Oh, my God. What the fuck was that?
Goo.
Oh, this is nasty, yo.
So, everybody just sits around eating doo-doo. And now he's just trying to kiss this. Oh, Lord, no. Look at him. He got the face like you, bitch.
Smorgasbord sandwich.
And lasagna.
So,
eating shit in this one dining room with a table where apparently shit goes down.
Basement.
Goes down on what, I wonder?
Pikachu, that's what
so
it goes
now
down.
They're gay. So now they're gay.
Everybody are gay.
Are you sure?
Hey,
what
no.
you think about
so
it in
fabulous.
Europe? Remember, it's legal in Europe.
Oh, yes, sure. Well,
besides, remember, it's not unusual for grown men to sleep together in bed.
It's not unusual to be loved by anyone.
That's why I'm proud to be an American.
It's not unusual to eat
American,
shit from everyone.
Anybody get that reference?
What are you then?
If they do cookies for you.
I'm just letting you know, I'm not American. I'm
you
actually West Sophisticated.
To America.
I'm West Sophisticated. No, I'm West Sophisticated.
No, you're not. You're now American.
Shut
no,
up,
Tony.
I thought it was Pretorian.
Ballroom style.
Pretorian. Pretorian.
It helps us digest the shit that we ate earlier. What the fuck?
You know what? Shut up, testicles. You suck. I'm kidding. I love you too.
No, this fucking no. I'm sitting here like, what the fuck with this movie? I'm mentally done with this movie. At first, I was like, oh yeah, look at all those dudes with their dicks. And now I'm sitting here like, they eating shit. I'm turned off.
Well,
I'm turned off.
You wanted to watch in the first place.
That's steamy pile of.
Now I'm more like,
girl.
Because now I'm seeing, I'm now wondering, what else could they do? What more fuck could happen in this
doo doo? That's what they're doing.
Keep watching.
Everybody,
do
you
get
water sore?
You're not to keep watching it. You didn't even see it, BlisteredBlood.
Come on, don't be a wuss.
Yeah, Blister, look at it with us. Be our friends.
BBFS.
What the heck is BBFS?
Wait, what does that mean?
Wait. No.
Big
BFF.
Booty. Oh. Big
That's
booty. Faggot. What? I don't get it.
3, 2. Almost says what?
Huh? I don't get it. I want a recount.
Faggot. 3, 2. Almost says what?
You're beautiful. That was amazing.
Zinful says what?
Wow.
Who's Zinful?
Wait,
what's
oh,
a Zinful?
That's me.
Uh-huh. I finished it, bitch.
I thought that was testicles.
That was me that said, Zinful said what?
Say what?
Got ya.
Got aww. What? What did you get?
He wants
your mom.
I have no mom. I only have an extra cycle.
Hold on. Hold on.
I think she's the only one who's watching this video now.
I am totally watching it. She's pissing on his face. He's like, oh,
what?
Oh, yeah. Give me the lemon juice.
Yeah. This is revenge for what you showed us, Zinful.
R. Kelly power.
This is what I want to do. I want to piss on you.
Does it look similar?
This is what I want to do. I want to piss on you. Piss on you.
He's like, yes. Oh, yeah. This is the best.
Lady gay, okay?
You know what they say, down the hatches.
This is the best Lady Gaga music video I've ever seen. Swear, look at it. It looks like everything you would see in it. And she has all the furry makeup dresses and stuff. Holy crap.
Oh my god, this is great.
I didn't know you had it. Something like that picture pop, but okay.
I think I peed in a good way.
Oh dear. What? Did she have a woman piss on you?
She just
I'm about to go over Lady Objection's house and have fun.
Oh yeah, hop on the plane, sure.
No, I don't go on planes. I walk on trains.
There's no fucking plane.
You're lucky that you have trains.
Did you say planes?
No, trains. I said train.
Yeah, I said a parane. Guys. A piranha with a train.
I just noticed something. Where's the gristle been on this time?
Oh, he's been up his alley.
Watching the movie, ignoring us. I'm still trying to get...
He's enjoying it rapidly.
Is there even any point to this movie? For this shit to be 2 hours long... I still haven't even come up. I'm trying to figure out what the fuck the focal point is. It's these motherfuckers sitting in this goddamn room with this bitch playing piano and a fucking table. The whole movie. It's just motherfuckers going around basically raping each other and eating shit.
I think this pretty much sums it up, don't you think?
Pretty much. Yeah, being gay. Don't forget that.
And it's dudes having sex with dudes, chicks having sex with chicks, dude, chick, dude. One motherfucker wanted to get peed on. Everybody's eating shit. And then it seems like when they get in this room, this one room, where it just has nothing but floor, oh shit, they turned the lights out. Shit's about to get real. Oh shit, they got bodies laying on the floor.
Yep, I had to get some atmosphere to there.
Oh boy.
Objection? What time are you at?
Did you say obsession?
Oh, in case if you were curious, that was a gristleism I was toiling around. You trying
I
to get
am
some
at.
Atmosphere.
Wait, what time I'm at in the movie?
Oh, so now you came in. What the fuck, man?
I'm like,
are you calling me a lady?
I'm like at 119.
You called me a lady, didn't you?
All I'm going to say is this. If you make it past the circle of shit, then kudos to you. But if you make it through the entire movie, you're gods among gods.
I'm watching the whole movie. Now they're fucking flashlight.
I'm still here.
If I got a flashlight, everybody's head down, ass up.
I made it through. I'm so far making it 1 to 119.
Face down, ass up. That's the way we
I'm in 119.
Yeah. They're like inspecting everybody's like genital area, and all their heads are in the ground. They're like, oh yeah, that's nice. Check out this one chick, her vag.
I feel like,
oh yeah, look at this dude. Like, yeah, that's
like a
great
flock of ostriches.
His gooch is impressive.
You're playing ostrich.
No, fucking seriously, they're like, look at this shit. I don't even know what they're fucking looking for. They're like, oh, let's check the asses. She looks a little pregnant.
Is this guy's a girl?
That one's
or
a little
just...
fat. He didn't wash his ass in a week. Look at the man getting all close-ish. They're like looking at this guy's ass.
The ass is a spy.
Like they're on their hands and knees. They're like, oh, that's a big ass. What about this chick? Hmm, nice. Oh, yeah.
If you're asking if the ass is a spy, which ass?
Exactly. Guess it could be either one.
I don't know what they're looking for, but they're like, I can't get over this dude's ass, man.
Objection. They're also looking for the spy. That's all I can say.
Since when can a spy come out of someone's ass?
But this is me. Why would you turn the lights off if you're looking at everybody's ass area from the backside? Why don't you just leave the lights on?
This is the circle of shit, I believe.
Oh, now they turned the lights on. And now they're looking at this one guy. The one guy whose ass they was examining for like mad long. They like, now they picked him up. They got him. Oh, they about to blow his fucking head off?
Objection. What time are you at?
I'm at 21.
I'm at 21. Okay. 121, to be perfectly precise. Oh! I'm almost done.
They was gonna shoot his... They was gonna shoot him in the head! They let him live! Hell yeah, you let him live! That nigga mad cute! Shoot!
I think they found their spy.
And now they're in everybody's favorite room. The room.
And now they're coming for a pile check.
So,
goodbye,
like,
cruel world!
Click this link and love it.
I shall not click the link. I'm continuing with this fuckery of a movie. I don't even know what's going on at the moment.
I am not clicking yet until I finish this film.
Exactly.
You
hey,
go,
guys.
Girls.
You guys, hey, let me ask you I'm fucking watching this shit.
Let me ask you something. Is Seaman's punishment going to be worse than this?
And it's like, some of them get clothes, some of them stay ass naked.
Oh, I can't tell you that, Zinful. I'm doing this blind.
No, I'm saying, is Steven's punishment going to be worse than this, since he's skipping this?
Oh, no, he's going to be watching this.
I'm skipping God this damn it. Stuff.
Oh, and I will make my return.
I'm not skipping anything. I'm watching this. So for the next...
Screw your BBC. I'm skipping that BBC.
I'm fucking watching. What is this, like day three?
By BBC, meaning...
It's 1,000 girls in one poop platter. That's what it is.
Oh, 2,000 girls, 2,000 guys in one poop platter. That's what you get.
Yes. Whoever does not eat of this poop and drench in this pee, you all will suffer. Cut in thy throat and shot in thy cock. The end.
Now the guys are dressed up like women.
What the hell's going on, man?
Some ugly ass women, but damn, those dresses are fierce with a finger snap.
Oh.
Oh, but you didn't shave your beard. You're just gonna be like, I'm gonna like cut it. Oh, those women. Oh, those.
Hey, it's a collage of a Chris Chan.
He got to do it big with the big ass hoop earrings.
Yeah, thanks for reminding me with that chocolate cake video of Chris Chan.
They're like dressed up like they look like they're about to go to church. These men.
Hallelujah.
Yes.
Oh, come on, has anybody heard of the bearded lady?
Hey, it's Hitler.
Come, eh?
What?
Come, eh? Come, eh? Yeah, burp, oh, you dear. Too. Gosh, you don't gotta get at me like that. Gosh.
Man, you just had to interrupt his coming homie high. You just had to interrupt that.
Yeah, I wanted to do stuff, man, and you just... Why? I'm sad now. Well, I mean, I just wanted to shoot something. Why?
And now he can't kill Frieza because of you.
We're all dead now, thanks to you. Now I'm crying my death out. Are you happy?
Ooh, Power Rangers. Da, 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 da. Oh, wait, that wasn't Power Rangers. Darn you, misleading icon.
Them some angry, ugly women.
We want some Hooters. We're out of style. What the heck? Why is Kirby...
Ooh, and now these bitches is making out with each other? Okay.
What the heck? Why is Kirby trying to man rape Toad? That looks awesome in a lousy way.
And why does this bitch got an accordion?
Shell care.
Kirby is hilarious.
Why is this motherfucker on the throne?
Oh boy, now we're getting some lesbian action.
Oh yeah, you some lesbian? Hot sex.
Hey testicles, are you a lesbian?
I'm a guy. Since when does I fall in that category?
Because you're a lesbian. You're two guys and one lady. I don't care.
No thanks, I'm straight. I mean, thank you very much.
Two guys, one PC.
You're a straight dangling? Okay.
What?
Wait, what?
What? Oh, God. Oh, you.
I told you, you're testicles, not a dangling. There's a difference. You're a lesbian.
Oh, God.
Now this bitch is screaming for some reason.
Oh, wow. She was doing the funky chicken a second ago.
Yeah.
Now these two bitches are screaming. What the fuck? Oh, they're laughing. Oh, okay. Oh,
please.
I get it because they're fucking crazy. Oh. Uh-huh.
Them bitches crazy, yo.
Oh, yeah.
Bitches love cannons.
Bitches. Can we blame them?
Well, guys, you know what time it is?
What time is it?
It's Gears the Minority!
Yes, I had to go there.
No, it's a Fisher time.
Sentence now, Man!
Multi-Python's flying suckers.
Sentence Man is now here to save the day with sentences. Here we go.
And sentence fragments.
Why the fuck does this motherfucker... What the fuck is he wearing? What the fuck is that? The fuck?
While you're at it, why did you ask what the fuck is this film?
Got some metal shit on him and shit. The fuck is you? So what, the men are marrying the men now? They're putting rings on each other. So the men who dress like women are deciding to marry a man.
What the hell are those on that is right next to his head?
Oh, fucking. You see this fuckery, right?
Yes.
Because now I'm sitting here with, like, question mark face.
Question mark faces?
That guy needs to be married.
Him and his big-ass hoop earrings. I can't with him. And this motherfucker with his unibrow. I can't with him. No. And now he's over there rubbing on his ass and getting a
Uganda. I just made somebody laugh today.
I remember this movie now. He's like giving it to him.
Man, that looks like Justin Bieber in
the
future.
And now they're taking it from the bed to the floor. Okay.
Uh oh, bang bang, hey, guys. Chip.
Wonder what the guy reminds me of?
Go.
Your lip on your icon.
Go.
No. Just a Bieber in the future.
Woo!
Is that a lip or an eye? I'm just wondering.
Hey, Zedfall, here's the scene.
Testicles is talking. What did you say?
Oh, God. Oh, now they fell off the bed. And they're still fucking.
I don't know about you. I think this movie suddenly redeemed itself in my eyes. And that
what
was
eyes do you have again?
Really? I haven't even noticed.
What eyes do you have?
No, what the fuck? They're like making out with each other. Their eyes are open.
Are they vomiting in twos? BlisteredBlood, I had a nightmare about her.
Last night.
Mm-hmm.
Now he's just telling him to leave? He just got finished giving you all that good loving. You just gonna tell him to leave?
You look like a cat with an ear stuff.
Now he's rubbing his head.
Back
now
and forth.
He's just around his waist.
Back and
forth. Oh, that's his gun belt.
This is a taste poop. Ew. Do up, do up.
Do it.
She from the borough.
Wait, what is that?
You
what
can
is
see
that?
That by his whole jank. I'm like, okay.
I'll tell you what's happening. Liquor. They're playing cowboy.
It's nothing.
Yippee-ki-yay, Mufu.
I saw his penis for like a good 10 seconds. I'm like...
YouTube allows this.
Hey, I'm just... Oh, damn, that's a huge penis.
Right?
Dang.
Right? Okay. It's just right there. It's not even like subtly hitting. You see nothing but penis.
Oh, come on, Objection. You know you like it. You know you like it.
I said this.
You know you care.
You want it.
My eyes. Of course I like it.
Oh, dear.
You know it ever.
I'll
be there.
That shit turned me off. And all that, oh, yeah, piss on my face, bitch. I'm like... And now he's just standing there, going around the room, picking out another...
Oh, Hobbs penis, you have a penis, therefore your Bobby Filet.
Have sex with me. Have sex with me, please.
Hey, guys, take a look at Hobbs penis in the chat.
And he's like, oh, really? His face just went mad straight. You're not gonna have sex with me? Believe he's like,
General, nice, you are going to be collapsed on myself, okay? Why do I keep calling you General ML Luna when your name's Hobzickle Jubergle Sinville something?
Then he goes in the room with all the women, and he's gonna get in there with a nice, pretty little thing. Look at him scoping out.
Ha ha! Yeah, laugh at that, sir. You're excused.
Who did that?
Me, testicles.
Little girl.
Nice.
No,
why
testicles.
Is he mad at
your
her
testicles
for?
Did that, okay,
he
testicles?
Just pulled her up.
I'm sorry, I don't have gas in my belly.
So you don't have testicles. You lied to us all along. You
what?
Are not
what?
A testicle
what?
Man.
What? What? Is this something I missed?
Yes, you missed. Your vagina, which is under your vagina.
Oh, wait. Oh, wait. Hang on. I have a guess. Hang on.
You have five vaginas, sir.
What?
Where? Why? Who?
Now
you
he's, like, coyote? Dragging her. What did she do? She just had a picture of some dude.
I am a man. Thank you very much.
Are you sure? If you saw my video, you would laugh at that. He has a penis. Thank you very much. Ops has three pieces and one clipper.
Ooh. What are those two chicks having sex with each other?
And a female dog.
Bark, bark.
Oh, those are two chicks having sex with each other.
Bang, bang. Clippity, clippity.
He's gonna like blow this chick's head off. She didn't even do that.
Her?
Leave her alone. They had a long night.
That is the best thing anyone has ever said. Leave him alone.
Oh, yeah.
A long night.
Now he took the three of them outside. There's like three women outside, I think. One. And probably a dude, I think. Oh, shit. He took them back out. He took them out back.
Uh-oh.
And this is where they go to die. Look at this shit.
I sense an old Yeller moment.
Oh, no.
Oh, boy.
Oh, noes.
Hobbs,
oh, no.
Now,
wait, it's still daylight.
He's banging that black
daylight?
Chick.
Oh, really now?
Run, black chick, run!
Oh, really?
He's like, yeah, I had sex with her. Oh, no, he's about to get shot!
Boom.
Did he just give? He just throw up the peace sign?
Critical hit.
Did you say clear as
it was super effective.
Clitoris sniped.
Clitoris hit.
Oh no!
He died, didn't he?
They just aired him out. He just did like a like the fucking like. He's dead. Y'all gotta keep on shooting him, you bastards.
Yeah.
Come on, she's the only black chick in the entire manor. Don't kill her. She's
yeah,
black.
You are the only black chick in here.
Don't kill her. No!
Oh, they suck.
Oh, shit, he killed her.
Dang, you sound like you're watching a drama movie. Oh, wait, never mind. Shut up.
Yeah, oh, well. Shut up. And now they're all fully clothed again.
Wait, what?
They're acting Kool-Aid and stuff.
And now you got this one dickhead playing with an AK-47. Like, that'd be so funny if I shoot you bitches for real. That's not fucking funny, jerk.
It's critical hit. Fatality.
Hey, that's my line.
So half of them are naked and half of them are dressed.
Testicles has no line.
They're naked.
What?
He has no what. He has a where. Say what where. Say that again.
Wait.
He's like, I like you.
Are you going to use magnetism now, testicles?
Well,
sure, magnetism, baby.
Why me?
Because you demagnetized the red medic with your generic Luna.
What?
I'm being weird. Why don't you guys love me anymore?
Because you're supposed to be the quote the weird one.
Wait, I'm not weird right now. I'm Sentence Man.
Oh.
Say a direct sentence.
And I'm the walrus.
What the fuck is this ribbon shit?
You are not
like,
the walrus. You are
this?
A crazy gritzel it.
And now they're in the room again. Everybody's favorite room.
Looking like a fool with your head on the ground. Okay, I'm going to turn into the weirdo. Do the noodle dance.
Noodle.
Come on, Testy.
Use the noodle.
Hey, Testy, do the noodle dance.
God, don't even get me started with that.
Testy, do the noodle dance. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
Yeah, very funny.
Give me a sucker.
Wait, what?
I said give me my candy, my cookie.
Lazy bitch. All she does in this whole fucking movie is sit in that raggedy-ass chair next to this fucking bitch who plays the fucking piano. I'm tired of seeing you, your lazy ass. Stand up!
Don't forget, hey, don't forget one major thing. She smiles a lot. Creepily.
Oh,
yeah, it's just the cheesing.
How many times have I seen this scene?
You seen the scene?
It's like same scene, but different shit happening. Because I guess every time they do that scene, it's like the prelude to some fuckery. It's like
it's a time paradox.
Oh, shit. What the fuck's about to happen?
Insert Metal Gear Solid time paradox joke here.
Where?
Time paradox.
Is here her vagina? I'll do that. Where's the here at? I love you guys. You guys hate me. Anyways, I'm working on my new video, guys.
Cool.
This is still recording, right?
Oh, yeah.
I'm totally fucking still watching this shit. Like, I don't give a fuck.
Anybody alive yet?
I'm alive.
I'm still alive.
Hey, Testy, still alive?
I was about to, like, quit life on this
movie. Still alive.
And then those two guys had sex with each other. All that did was make me happy.
Are you still alive?
However, remember, I am immortal since I have the regeneration power.
I hated the movie.
Not if you're near
lightning. Is the tiger still alive? Is the tiger still alive?
Is Tony the tiger alive?
Where's a blue lunatic? That's what I want to see.
I was wondering who would receive the powers. I was thinking, Rip should get it.
Can I be the blue lunatic?
Well, there might be a few tests you may need to pass.
Your testicles? No! Never! No! No, no, leave me alone. You're nasty. You are so nasty. I don't want to be near them. No. No.
Okay, fine. Ask Zadavia.
Who's Zadavia?
Jesus.
I was acidophilus milk. Shut up.
What?
Okay.
I'm familiar with that.
The Weird Adventures of Testicles. okay, I'm done now.
Okay, so now they're all together. Oh, they're taking a shitty bath.
Testicle Axel. I'm gonna just type it in here so it can sound funny. See, that's what Axel sounds close to.
Goth.
No, no. I was thinking this. Give me a sec.
Alright. Alright.
Why are they all covered in shit?
I think she really is the only one who's looking at this.
You just had to put it in text, didn't you?
Yep.
Yes.
We all had to. Cobbs, any news here? Yeah, I think the weather's getting blue.
I think he's dead.
And they're just over there just playing cards while people are like laying around and shit. This is what they doing? This is what the fuck is going on? This is what the fuck is going on? You know what fucking what? Now I'm mad. I'm fucking mad now. I'm just like, what the fuck? Why?
That's sallow for you.
I don't fucking. What the fuck? What the fuck? And now they're all sitting in a chair. This one guy's looking outside the window. And fucking what?
Yeah. You know she did.
Somebody's a peeping Tom today.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, testicles, read my thing and see what she said after sex. Yeah, she had to.
Whoa.
You know, like shaking hands with each other. Good guy. Good job, guys. Yeah, we did a good job. Yeah.
But anyways, yeah, like my tech said, I'll be right back.
Oh dear.
He's like sitting there with his little tiny fucking binoculars and
oh damn, they're burning the penises off.
And the couple standing outside and this one guy's in underwear. Just saying this nigga's dick on fire? What the fuck?
And now they're burning off her tit.
Oh my god. Why? Why? Why?
Man world.
Wow, you
man
asked.
Man world.
Wait, you asked why even more times than Johnny from Ed, Edd n Eddy.
I don't fucking. Ow. I need context.
Is your fish a roo now?
Maybe.
I just need context. Like. They just.
Oh, now that bitch is going shot.
I just.
Oh.
Splat. Oh, wait, she did? Damn!
Suicide.
Is that,
fuck you! You!
Narrator, where have you been? Oh, wait. I don't think the narrator came back yet.
And why? What the fuck made her quit life? No, oh, I'm tired of what you do to all these people. I'm just gonna quit life. What the fuck? She just rage quit.
Hey, through here, take a look at the text. Oh, now they're coming out the tongue. What the fuck?
Oh my god. Oh lord! Yo!
What? Now he's tricking off?
She says soda, didn't she?
I think anybody can decipher this scene.
Is this you, soda? Is this guy like fucking like what the fuck? He's like, oh yeah,
Hobbs
this
is a lady.
So fucking hot.
See, everybody knows.
And they're like
Hobbs
raping
is a lady.
The guy.
They're raping a dude.
Poor Hobbs.
Is he rape man? He's rape man. Oh my gosh.
Is that a chick? Is that a chick?
That's a dude being a chick.
No, that's a chick. She has
yeah,
tits.
Yeah. You have to go with the weird here because it
so
does
they
not.
So just hung one of the chicks.
Am I being loved?
He just raped her and hung her.
By
so
a stripper.
They just killed everybody.
With a stripper.
Oh Jesus. Ooh.
Ooh, goody. We got cookies now.
Doing it for the nookie.
You said what
oh
about
my
hoodie?
You're doing it for the nookie.
He just plucked his eye out.
With an orgasm.
Jesus Christ, this place is messed up, man. This place is messed up.
It's a death house, and we love it. Now, what does water look like? Is it blue? Hey guys, water is blue, right?
Well, it depends on that.
These motherfuckers is
you nasty. You are nasty.
Wait, nasty? What? I never heard that one before.
Your testicles, hush.
He's like fucking raping his chick.
Spectacles, testicles, wallet, did watch. Spectacles, testicles, wallet, did watch.
And now
they're... Spectacles,
I'm sorry. Testicles, wallet, did watch.
You want a hug? Oh, wait, I'm the weirdo. I'm more serious.
Braids!
Rape.
Hey guys, you know what you guys didn't know? I evolved while you guys are in this chat. Did you not see?
Are they scalping this bitch?
Yes, they're scalping her.
Yes, you're seeing this right.
It's called Beast Mode.
It's called Beast Wars or whatever.
Beast Mode. I'm drawing a bubble.
Oh yeah.
No, you're not Ramajama. You don't know. You guys are tired of me doing this. I'm sorry. I'll stop now. I'm sorry I waste your time.
What you talk about, Willis?
What's a Willis? Okay, I'm done. I'm sorry for being annoying.
Okay,
now they're dancing over dead.
They're dancing in the moonlight?
All
the other girls with the pimped up twirls, you better run.
These motherfuckers.
Outside my bum.
I'll dance on your fucking grave, yeah!
Jerp, jerp, jerp.
All the other... All the other... Ooh, it's so blue. This look like a
no
bubble
fucking
now.
No wonder that lady was like, fuck it, I rage quit. See, you fucked Tars later.
Wait, what?
Ooh.
Wait, you gotta go?
Oh, no. Oh, no.
I'm gonna burn off his tit.
And it makes you wonder what kind of camp this is.
It's illusion camp, where everything doesn't exist.
Wouldn't that be the moon side?
No, it's the back side.
Yeah, dark side of the moon. And it's a
no,
full
moon,
moon tonight,
side
not even the crack of dawn.
The back side is the same thing. What, why are we talking about cracks and moon sides? Really?
You brought it
mooning?
Up.
You're me.
No, no.
I'm sorry. Stop.
Okay, now they're ballet dancing.
Did you just call
the
me the Prince of Bel Air?
No.
I went up to the house about 7 or 8, and I said to the county, you're home, and smell you later.
Just dancing with each other.
And I was finally there.
So, how far are you guys in?
151.
1 hour, 51 seconds, 12 milliseconds.
I'm at
so
2
like,
hours
and
51.
Yeah.
I'm at 3 hours and 1 second.
What?
Basically, you're at the end of the light of the tunnel. Yay!
We survived. My mind is now scarred.
Run, better run. Outside my bum. Ooh-wee-wee-wee-wee. I'm done.
What in my bum?
You have a bum.
Yeah, we're done. Yay.
You guys are beautiful.